sure we gotta do this?
Unless you want to think you're a target.
Only the DOD would pay $60 million for a freaking babysitter.
Well, after you, Precious.
Kozak, verification code. Alpha 29er Yankee 7.
Ghostly, verification code. Whiskey Bravo 41 Foxtrot.
Pepper, verification code. 16 Hotel Mike 3.
Yeah, I'm gonna try it.
Hey, big guy. Queen of England. Verification code. Charlie 121 November.
Jesus. Damn it, I said Queen, didn't I?
That's your name from now on.
Katya Pragova, former Russian intelligence. She's connected all over the place, so it'll take some time to unravel who she's really working for. But none of the options look good. Russia's the last place any of us wanted to be. But we go where we're sent, and this is where the trail leads. From what we've got out of her, Pragova's people have been using a derelict weather station near the Norwegian border as a staging area. The station's in two distinct sections. That's all we know. Anything else your team finds is gonna help us. So gather intel on the facility, then bring it down. Hard.
In base terms, the Warhound's a self-propelled mobile artillery, tough enough to take cover behind, and packing enough firepower to take out most enemy positions. Careful with these in the field. We're still not sure your gear is 100% EMP hardened. One of these grenades will temporarily fry any electronics in its pulse radius. Use them at the right time, and the enemy's blind. The weather sucks. But at least out there, you can make all the noise you want. If it were me, I'd sling a light machine gun, and for backup, a PDRC. That'll be faster on the draw.
Stay close to the Warhound. We don't want to get separated out here.
Yeah, speak for yourself.
$20 says at some point during this mission, you're gonna be hiding behind that thing.
Hell, man, if it draws fire, great. This means I won't have to shoot it myself.
Prepositioning the Warhound.
Visibility's almost zero.
Better for us than it is for them. Now switch to magnetic.
One rifleman.
Where you see him?
3 o'clock.
Camo activated. There's another one. 12 o'clock. Moving position.
They got a truck over here. Right in front of us. There's another hostile. 12 o'clock. One, two. That's three. On your shot. Ready to fire. Target four.
Set to fire. I see two hostiles, riflemen. Next to that truck.
That's a negative. I'm off air.
They found the man down. They're on alert.
He's down!
That wasn't so bad. They probably weren't expecting anyone to find him out here. This might be easier than we thought.
Oh, man, why would you say me that? Now you know it won't be.
We can't operate in that area.
Storm's easing up. Watch your sidelines, fellas.
We got contact. Looks like a motor pool. And they got a tank.
Can't leave that sitting around. Bring the mortar online. Take care of it.
Roger that.
Add two more hostiles. Dead ahead. Warhound's engaging.
Here we go!
They got armor.
Hostiles moving!
That's along with it.
We broke them! Let's roll them up! Right ahead! He's the down! Contact! Get ahead!
Reinforcements inbound!
We're in control, let's finish it! More hostiles, inbound! 12 o'clock!
An enemy transport!
Oh.
We're in control now!
Sensor deployed. Visual on the comm array.
Take it down!
Warhounds engaging.
Forward base, we'll move on to the second target. We're gonna have to secure a boat to get to there.
This ain't good for us.
Light truck! Take cover! They're moving cover! We got a hostile truck!
Keep this up and I'm the best help bug out!
Warhouse on the move! 12 o'clock! Down. Move him and cover!
Watch it! Watch it! Watch it! Here come more hostiles!
Your eyes open, gentlemen. We don't want to bring the place down until we know more about their operations.
Moving position! They're moving together! RPGs, watch it! Get yourself to cover! Move! I got him!
Get to cover! They're moving!
We're carrying them up! Watch it! It's BBCR!